Brayshaw has been in superb form, and already straight away, Melbourne playing with a real aggressive approach.
Yeah, they are. They're into it.
So he waits and waits, and now to Petrarca. It's a rather sloppy handball. Petrarca's got the distance. Has he got the accuracy? He has. Slow starters in two of their three games. And Bruce. Oh, yes. How did he do that?
Side, beautiful ball to the advantage of Bruce. And he beat a couple. Find out a bit about his length and his kicking here. Good ball. Gee, I tell you what. Has anyone touched that? It landed almost on the line. Brucey's got a couple. Jones again on the left. Gee, this had set them up. It would indeed. Successive goals by Melbourne and Jones. Did extremely well. Ronk ran into a pulverising Jack Viney tackle.
Probably be the match winner. Loving it, BT. Loving it.
Yep.
Three for the skipper, eh?